Before starting the project, we researched about what FAC kids respond to, and we discovered that FAC kids respond a lot to colorful objects. After voting on themes, we decided to make a under the sea room for them. And my name is Jody Johnson, I'm in graphic design, and I designed the stingray. I'm in graphic design, and I designed the bubbles that, you know, are going from the different sea creatures.
Well, my name is Avery, and I did the seahorse and the seaweed for the project, and I'm super excited how it turned out. I think all of the things that we did, I think it turned out really well, and I'm super excited.